We just wanted to share a little bit of our Christmas cheer with you this holiday season. So hopefully you had a Merry Christmas too.
I saw our stockings were down.
Where are they though?
I don't know.
Maybe he filled them with lumps of coal.
You think that Santa brought you something?
Yeah.
What do you think he brought you?
I don't know. He did kiss me. Stuck back
there. Oh, who told it?
Not me, not me. Daddy?
I don't think anybody tooted.
No. Coal is only if you're bad.
So did Daddy get a lump of coal then?
Maybe. I don't know. Look what that I brought you. Woohoo! The flamey chickens!
Did he bring you a Hatchimal?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
What is it?
You're welcome.
Okay, Tyler, your turn. Tyler, your turn.
Okay, guys. Hey, 7 more jammies. Woo! Yay! And yeah, literally.
I always wanted a box. Wow.
What is that?
Shower. Big shower.
Yay! You need another shower.
Thank you.
I'm super excited. I can put my movie maker on there. Thank you.
I'm so purple.
It's getting close, huh?
And then we'll see what it is.
What was your favorite thing you got for Christmas this year?
All of it.
All of it.
Oh, it keeps talking, but mostly I like the hatchets. Oh.
Kyler, what's your favorite thing you got for Christmas?
This!
And I like my Kindle.
You don't like your action camera?
I like it.
And I like
that's my favorite camera. Thing from Santa.
No.
It's hatching.
I know. I just don't want it to poke me. It hurts.
Oh!
Ah! I know it's a bird.
It was kind of funny. Brooklyn had been asked to go down and put some socks on so we could go to breakfast. And she asked me if I could babysit her Hatchimal, and so I was playing with it, and I was tapping on the egg, and then it would tap back, and then all of a sudden, crick! And I was like, Brooklyn, you need to get up here, your Hatchimal is hatching! And she kind of laughed, and I kind of laughed, and it was funny, and then we watched it hatch.
It's a bird, I knew it!
Hello, you little guy.
Hi.